The Canon XA10 audio handle has two external audio ports. Take the male end of the XLR cable and insert it into the female port on the XA10. Then take the female end of the XLR cable and insert it into the male port on your lavalier mic.